चालू करो. दिस इज द बेस. बेस इज रोलेबल. यू कैन लॉक द बेस विद द लॉकेबल बेस.
ठीक.
देन दिस इज अ कॉलम. दिस इज कॉल्ड अ स्विवेल आर्म. स्विवेल आर्म हैज गॉट द रोटेशन अराउंड द कॉलम एंड व्हिच कैन बी लॉक्ड विद दिस मैकेनिज्म. इफ यू टाइट दिस, दिस मोमेंट विल गेट लॉक्ड.
ओके.
ओके. देन this is the swivel arm suspension arm. Movement between swivel arm to suspension arm has got also rotatory movement which can be locked here with the help of this arm. Again another feature, this is the main switch on off. Okay, here is a green indicator. Green indicator, normally it is in on condition. Red indicator is for any abnormal condition. If any temperature condition goes particular level or any circuit malfunctions, red indicator is a abnormal condition. Beside this, there are two fuses.
Right.
Okay. How to remove the fuse? I will just tell you. Do not use any screwdriver. Just use a fuse. There are two fuses, and while fitting it, press it and then turn. Sometimes, okay, if it is in loose condition, it will get okay. Two fuses, phase fuse, neutral fuse, main switch. Again, there is a feature, if you make it on and if cable is not inserted, LED will not power up.
Okay.
As soon as, because there is a sensing mechanism, you have to insert the cable and then light will appear.
Got it.
Okay. We were just coming to this movement of the arms. This lock between suspension and swivel arm. This lock between this arm and the arm movement. This is a suspension arm which moves up and down. Here is a knob where we can lock this position whenever you want. But normally this is not required because all this suspension movement is balanced.
Okay.
Whenever we want any additional load on the head, that balancing can be readjusted with the one Allen key. It's a 5-minute job. Okay. So this is the moment of the suspension, and then this moment of the head, what we can say as a horizontal moment, which can be locked with this knob. Okay. Normally this has to be in middle position. Again, this whole assembly. As a head, we have another moment, this moment. We can say the lateral moment.
Right.
Lateral moment can be locked with this black knob. Okay. Then, head has got swing moment. You can press this knob and then you can adjust this swing moment.
Got it.
And then, normally this has to be in parallel to this. So, you pull this knob towards outside, so it will get locked.
Perfect.
Okay. Again, this is a fine focus moment of 40 mm. This is in normal condition, you can adjust. If you want little to be loosened, you lose this knob, so it will get loosened. Don't lose it full, otherwise it will fall down. So don't keep it so tight or so loose.
Keep it in the middle.
Between. Okay. Again, this is a rotatable binocular tube tiltable, 5-step magnification, terminal plate, locking knob. If we lose this, so we can lock this during this lateral position at right side and left side. Handle, you have to pull this and this one. You can take the handle.
Okay. Without removing the caps, we can.
Yeah, we can, because we have this flexible.
Okay.
And last moment, we can say here is a spot illumination reduction with the help of this.
Right.
Can do this. Here, illumination intensity control knob.
Okay.
Intensity control knob. And this small, this is orange filter. If you activate, want to activate, you can
right.
Take it to 90 degree. This has got only 90 degree movement. And this is the normal movement.
That's perfect.
And 5-step magnification, it is there.
Okay.
This is iris mechanism, what I explained you to any deep procedure. You can adjust the focal, depth of focus by adjusting this iris knobs. In normal position, it is to be at higher side. It is a higher, bigger dot, it's a smaller dot.
Okay, and what about the IPD?
IPD.
Which is the IPD now?
Is a only one-handed.
Okay.
Interpupillary distance can be adjusted with this knob.
Oh.
And for the spectacle wearers, we can adjust the eyepiece in this folding position. So we can fold it here. That's all.
Perfect. Thank you, sir.